But I've never seen Joe Roden dance.
Okay.
At all, so I'd probably say Joe because he's never really shown me anything, so
okay.
I take it that he hasn't really got too much. I think Kyle's is quite good because it's quite unique.
Yeah, is that the old...
When he does when he does that funny thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think... I'll say Kyle because he's kind of got his own celebration that's unique, that no one else does, so it has to be him. In my opinion, I'd say Kyle or Jay Fulton again because they wear similar stuff that I would wear, and if I had to choose someone's wardrobe to wear, it'd be theirs too, because they wear similar stuff to what I do. Just
so awesome stuff. And
just basic tracksuits and nice clothes, nice shoes, and not too crazy. So yeah, them two wear similar stuff to me. So. Definitely Mike Van Dorn.
Yes.
Yeah, by far. Definitely. I just think he must just enjoy moaning it. You don't really want to be on his team, to be honest, because he moans quite a bit. Especially in training, so. I'm going to go for Wayne Routledge.
Okay.
I love him, but I wouldn't like to use his wardrobe. He has his own style that's different to mine, I think. He likes to wear the baggy stuff with the boot cuts and the stuff that I don't really like to wear. So yeah, it's his style and that's fine, but yeah, I just wouldn't wear it. You know what? Probably Wayne. I don't think you want to get on the wrong side of Wayne. I've seen it a few times, and I wouldn't like to be the one receiving it. So, yeah, I'd definitely say Wayne. Like, Wayne is someone that you can get advice off and speak to whenever you need help. But
yeah.
I've seen him a few times flip the switch, and I'm just glad it weren't me. He flipped it on. So, yeah, definitely Wayne.
Okay.
Grimesy, Matt Grimes.
Yeah.
I think I train quite well, to be fair, day to day. So I'd probably say I train really well. Matt Grimes trains really well every day. Yeah, he gives everything. Same as Jay. They train really well every day. Yeah, so them two. Nathan Dyer makes me laugh. All the time. I could spend the whole day with him. He's just too funny. Nathan makes me laugh all the time, dancing and just doing silly things. Rian as well, he comes out with some crazy stuff that just everyone laughs at. So yeah, Nath Dyer and Rian are probably two people I could just spend all day with laughing. And then Bursant as well, obviously me and Bursant have funny moments when we're together, so yeah, them three are just, when I'm spending time with them, and most of the time I'm just laughing. So in terms of practical jokers, George Boyers,
he's always doing
messed up stuff and trying to like take the mick out of people and just do funny stuff. So yeah, in terms of relationship wise, Rian, Burson and Nathan are funny characters, but practical jokers, George is always doing funny stuff. When someone wears something a little bit too bright or a little bit too much, you'll like hang it in the middle of the dressing room just to draw everyone's attention to it. And, or if someone wears a rascal pair of trainers or something, you'll put them on the table in the dressing room so everyone notices. Yeah, but yeah, he's always doing funny stuff. Sure, Wayne Routledge, general knowledge, facts,
if I tell him something, like if I'm excited to tell him something, the chances are he already knows what I'm going to say. Or I already know. So Wayne knows everything. He knows stuff about me that I didn't even know he knew, and he's quite scary at times. So he's like, when your dad finds out stuff, you don't know how he found out. He's like that person. Yeah, he knows everything. Rian's good. I like Rian's music. He's got a similar music taste to me. It's like R&B, all the latest stuff. So yeah, definitely Rian. It's either Rian or George. I prefer Rian's, to be honest, because it's similar to mine. But George is good. He has a little bit of everything, a bit of house, a bit of R&B, a little bit of hip hop. He has pretty much everything, but he likes house probably more than anything. So he plays that quite often. I'm not really too into it, but he does have a few decent songs that I like. So yeah, Rian and George are usually DJs, and yeah, can't really complain, to be honest.